fell.
Kanamotra! Was that the Hornager's soul? It was loud enough to wake the dead.
Yes, Koraleth forced Onara to bless Balakar. He blew the horn to lure the dragons into a trap. Tomu, return to Marakai and inform the Khans. Rally our forces and begin the march towards the Emerald Gardens. It is time to prove our allegiance to the dragons, or both of our people will perish.
At once, Kanamatra.
The winds have abated. You can reach the dragons quickly by riding your drake from a high point nearby. I will meet you there. Go with haste. Marithra, we mean you no harm. The death of your brethren saddens our hearts as much as the death of our own kind. Balakar did this. Balakar and his clan, the Nokhud. They have shown their weakness and their cowardice by working with the Primalists. We hope to resolve our civil war, but now I see there is only one path forward. We must vanquish them. Three clans stand with you, Daughter of the Dream. Tirai, Shikar, Onir. We must join you to repel the warmongers from our land.
I accept your offer to stand with us, Kanamatra. My kin's sacrifice will not be forgotten. We fight together.
Greetings. May your ancestors guide you well.
What would you ask of me?